Viewing terrorist propaganda online in the UK could now land you in jail under a new law that has just come into force. The government says the new measure is aimed at preventing terror attacks.
These new laws give the police the powers they need to disrupt terrorist plots earlier and ensure that those who seek to do us harm face just punishment. As we saw in the deadly attacks in London and Manchester in 2017, the threat from terrorism continues to evolve, and so must our response, which is why these vital new measures have been introduced.
New amendments to the Counter-terrorism and Border Security Act include jail terms of up to 15 years for clicking on terrorist propaganda. People also could be jailed for showing reckless support for banned groups and entering designated areas abroad. Human rights groups, though, have voiced concern over the new measures.
The bill is legislating close to the line, or indeed crosses the line, in breaching human rights.
One should be able to freely browse the internet in private, without fear of criminal repercussion, as part of the basic enjoyment of the right to privacy and freedom of information.
Well, we spoke to George Samouli. He's a senior researcher at the Global Policy Institute, and he says the UK government may have a hidden agenda.
I don't find it logical at all. I think it's clearly a law to restrict speech, to restrict academic research, a way of ensuring government control of expression and thought. I mean, it's of a piece of what's been going on in the West over the last few years, in which governments have increasingly brought the internet under control. They use different guises, fighting terrorism, trying to thwart Russian influence on the elections. But it always has the same effect, which is to limit the freedom to study. The British government couldn't give a damn about terrorism. Anytime the British government insists that they're in the business of fighting terrorism, you know that's a lie. They couldn't care less about terrorism. They are using terrorism as a pretext to do what they really want to do, which is to restrict what people can see on the internet and what people are able to communicate with one another on the internet.